Yeah, so our responsible AI values are a framework for us when we're developing our AI products. And those values are fairness, reliability, privacy and security, transparency, and accountability. And we use these values to ensure that our AI products are developed in a way that protects our customers and the data that they entrust us with. And we have a assessment process. So we have these values that are sort of that frame the way we think about development. And then we have an internal assessment process that before we write one line of code that uses AI, we've gone through this assessment to think about what problems we're trying to solve, considerations to make sure that we follow these values. And then there's a regular review process to make sure that as things change, that our technologies are still following these values.
I mean, I would say be open-minded, and just as you are evaluating any new technology or new software for your business, this is really no different. I can see that property management company owners may be tempted to either write off the segment entirely or to adopt every single thing that has the word AI in it immediately, right? And like neither of those is correct, is what my intuition says. My intuition says that there's going to be some best-in-class solutions that use AI to help deliver results for their customers. And that's what I would want to be looking for and what I will be looking for as a property management company owner. To my peers who may be nervous about it, quite frankly, I'm not going to sit here and say you shouldn't be nervous because this is new and I'm not from the future. Like, I don't know where this is going to go. But I think technology, we have all seen, if you look back 20, 30 years in the industry, I've been a professional in the industry for 10 years only, and I've seen the changes that have come just in that time. I think it's safe to say that technology has been a net positive on the whole, and I don't see why AI specifically would be any different.